I feel like it teaches you accountability, and taking accountability, I mean, you take responsibility on something and you don't blame it on somebody else or you don't pull it on somebody else, but you take that responsibility, take that accountability, and you do your best at it, you know, and this kind of applies in your daily life outside of the farm even, and you just, you take your responsibility and you do it and you're accountable for it.